On Friday night, the undefeated Missoula Sentinel Spartans dealt with something they hadn't seen all year long, a deficit. Spartans went down 7-0 in their first round playoff game against Great Falls High after allowing wide receiver Levi Torgerson to bust free for a 75-yard touchdown. However, after that, the Spartans defense did what they have all year long and shut the Bison down the rest of the way.
We wanted a challenge and a struggle and because we wanted to see what our kids were doing, and that's what we found out tonight. As the Spartans, we can handle adversity. People have been saying, well, we're running away with games, but we got a football game tonight. We had to play four full quarters.
In 2020, this defense is nothing new for the Spartans. They allowed 5.8 points per game and ended their regular season with 3 straight shutout wins.
You know, we're always playing physical, you know, try to wear teams down and outlast them. So I think we really did that well tonight. And Great Falls, it's a great team, great offensive line, and they came out, punched us in the mouth early. But, you know, we responded pretty well as a team.
It took a minute for that Sentinel offense to get going against the Great Falls Bison, but their defense is what allows the Spartans to settle in and take their time making the right adjustments.
We can take chances on fourth down, you know, we can maybe run a fake punt here and there. We know our defense will, we're confident anywhere. We've had probably more on the 2-yard stops than anybody else in the state this year. I'm betting money on that.
In Missoula, Jack Ginsburg, MTN Sports.